Now that the fort and the camp have been cleared, I should head back to the barracks. Ah, these must be the barracks Mater spoke of.
Looking for trouble, are you?
You should not be!
I'm to find Lagos. Now when he screams for reinforcements, no one will come. Mother said Lagos is hiding at Fort Samikon. Time to go pay him a little visit.
Someone wants you dead, Mistios.
Put in the way!
Thank you. Thank you. Don't even think about stepping closer. Leave!
Thank you.
I'll knock your teeth in!
Double thing!
Let's go, Phobos. Come on!
Go away! This isn't for you!
Best stay out of sight.
Ugh! Let's move. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. I'll think.
Off we go now. I found the Archon. Watch me.
You shouldn't be here!
that come from?
Interesting. Is someone there?
Someone there.
Wait right there.
I'm a fool.
Could be dead. I'll investigate.
Check that out.
Put it down! Someone save me!
Dead commanders, more seals. I should return to General Demostanis.
I knew you'd come find me, sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but...
You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And do you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
There's nothing to discuss. You're a cultist, and that's all I need to know.
I had no choice. Please.
Thank you.
Better stay hidden. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
La Roche was a dear friend once. I should have been there. Should have been there?
Brasidas, that man stopped deserving your loyalty the moment he joined the cult.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
No. The kings were clear in their requests. Viotia must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
Come on.
Let's ride. Yeah.
They won't ask him.
Malaka! Got to get it out!
You won't last long!
Thank you. Come on. Ella. Ella.
Off we go.
Yeah!
I should be careful.
Come on. Yeah!
Hello, Icarus.
Won't budge.
Let's go. Off we go now. Come on.
Late. Alexios, please. If these fools break the truce... Thief!
You're on to talk, you double-dealing dog! If you don't stop, I'll kill you both to preserve the truce.
Now, if someone can tell me what's going on...
This dishonorable curse stole from me!
Huh. You call me a thief? You're the thief!
Enough! I'll ask the questions. If there's been a theft, why do you suspect each other?
Because this...
It's a matter of blood. Makar is from an eminent Vorian line. Mighty warriors, but rather austere. While Lelech is from Ionian stock. A grand tradition of artists and philosophers.
You mean philanderers!
Both sides are important.
Spoken like a true Ionian.
Herodotus, what's all this about?
This scum robbed me!
Scum! I am from an honorable family! Only a lowly Ionian would steal!
I said Herodotus.
Yes. It seems both their treasuries were breached, and their valuables stolen.
It seems unlikely that they would rob each other at the same time.
You have to find out who stole their drachmi. I can't believe they would do this to each other. Whatever their issues, they've always respected the Olympic truce.
I'll find out what happened, and protect the truce.
If you prove it's Makar, I will reward you well.
As will I, if you bring me evidence of Lelech's double-dealing.
And what if it's neither of you?
Then, they will both reward you.
Very well.
Agreed.
Hey, Mystios, would you like to learn about your future?
The Oracle at Delphi ruined my life. You think I want to hear your lies, too?
No worries. How about I clean your sandals?
My sandals are fine.
Then what about your...
I don't need anything. Go.
Well, no accounting for taste, but shoot yourself.
What is it with the Olympics? Everyone's out to make drachmi. Malaka!
My drachmi! Hey! Stop! Thief! Hey! Thief!
Looks like Phoebe. And as nimble a thief. I have to find her. The Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory.
This must be Maya's necklace. Malaka kept it on him.
A street thief, just like Phoebe. I should return to Maya. You led me on a good chase, but I caught you. Hand it over.
Hand what over?
My drachmi. Give it back.
Here, please, don't hurt me. They made me do it. I didn't want to. Honest.
Hush. I'm not going to hurt you. I promise.
But the captain will.
Why is he making you steal?
For the drachmi, stupid.
You should be more polite to adults.
Why? What have adults done for me?
Fair enough. Captain?
Yeah, it's him that makes us do this.
Us?
The other street kids.
Sounds like the captain needs a good talking to.
Don't talk, just hit. He even stole my mother's necklace from me. Says I'll get it back if I steal from him.
It's all that I had left of her.
I'll help you get your necklace.
Why would you care?
You remind me of someone. Someone very special.
You're in my way!
I got something for you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! What happened to Alopex? You know, the guy who distracted you while I nabbed your purse?
I spared him. He's promised to help you, and the others.
Good, I always liked him. He used to share his food with us and stand up for us when the Athenian got mad.
You'll do fine. Take care.
Thanks for saving us from the Athenian. Now we get to keep everything we steal.
The gods and shown contempt for tradition. You have dishonored yourself and the games.
Please, let me explain.
No excuses. You know the price for your transgression.
What crime has this woman committed?
Exactly that. Her crime is that she is a woman.
It's news to me that's now a crime. Shouldn't you lock yourself up first, then?
I am the priestess of Dimitra. I preside over the games. She's a married woman who tried to watch them. Disguised as a man, no less.
And why is any of this a crime?
For a married woman, there's too much temptation.
Who are you?
Kallipatira. I just wanted to see my son compete. My family has a proud lineage at the Olympic Games. My father, brothers, nephew, and son have all won wreaths. Do I not have the right to see them?
Enough of your lies!
She doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
This is nothing. Death is the punishment. She shall be thrown from the mountain.
Help me! Prove I have a right to see my son compete!
You have no right. You broke a sacred tradition, and for that, you will be punished.
Your laws are wrong, and I'll prove it.
As you're so outspoken in her defense, I will give you a chance. Present me evidence of Kallipatira's noble heritage, or she will die as she ruled, to appease the gods.
I should find Kallipatira's son. He should be able to help prove his mother's innocence.
A la puta, Cheos!
Ah, you are a welcome sight. Your beauty brings light into the darkness of what has become my life.
It's good to see you too, Phidias.
Now, this is important. No one saw you come here, did they?
No. Why?
You're sure you weren't followed? Good, good. They're out there, though. Watching. Waiting.
Who's after you?
The cult of Cosmos. Remember Athens? They never stopped hunting me, Alexios.
Why would they be after you now?
They want me dead. Moving me here has only bought a little more time. I need your help.
What makes you think you're in trouble now?
The other day, I received a skitali and a note.
Someone left you a piece of wood and a letter. I can see why you're frightened.
Oh, it's so much more than that.
What did the message say?
Look to your art. The King of Gods has a message to impart.
Fantastic. That's not a message. It's barely passable as a riddle.
It's obvious. The King of Gods.
Zeus?
Yes. And what am I?
There are so many answers to that, but... I suppose you're a sculptor.
Exactly!
What's so special about a stick?
It's not just any stick. The Scytale is used by the Spartans to send coded messages.
Okay, so let's talk about your stick.
Scytale!
All right, Scytale.
I need to get the code. Then I'll show you how it works.
So where do I need to go?
The Temple of Zeus, of course! It's here in Olympia. The clue for the Scytale should be around the statue.
Okay. If it'll put your mind at rest, I'll help.
Thank you. Now hurry and look to the statue of Zeus in his temple to find the message. Once I have the clue, I can decipher it with the Scytale.
Don't worry. I'll be back as soon as I can. This must be what Phidias was looking for. Phidias is paranoid, but maybe it's not all in his mind. Unbelievable craftsmanship. Much better than the statue on Kefalonia. I should get back to Phidias so he can decipher the message. So, what was the message? Did it give you the information you were looking for?
In a manner of speaking, the message you gave me, I wrapped it around the rod.
You wrapped it around your rod?
Yes, the Scytale! It's ingenious. The right message for the right rod. Wrap the cloth around it, and the letters should align, giving you the message.
Yes, very interesting. But what did it say?
It's directions.
Well, don't keep me waiting. What did it say?
It's a list of statues, and... there's something else, but it's not complete.
Do you think the complete message will be revealed once all the statues have been visited?
I would assume so.
Someone's gone to a lot of trouble to ensure this remains a secret.
Maybe it will reveal the identity of the ones who want to dispose of me. Will you help?
Tell me what I need to do.
There are three locations listed. Each region has a statue of some renown placed there.
So it's safe to say that at each of these statues, there'll be a clue.
Yes, it'll be quite a journey. The statues are scattered all over. There's one near Kythira, another at Thassos, and also Samos.
I should be on my way. This will take some time.
Of course. But I am excited to see where this will lead.
As am I. Stay safe, Phidias.
You too. And return to me as soon as you have all the clues.
Don't worry, I will. This won't be an easy task, but whatever the messages reveal must be important.
Place your bets! Place your bets now! Come on, place your bets! Place your bets now! Aletis has plenty of drachmi for you to win.
Your pitch could use some work. You'd attract more customers if you sounded more enthusiastic.
Everyone's betting against Pithecos. Rumor is he's off his game. If it's true, I'm going to be ruined.
I could take out his opponent for the right price.
Tempting, but no. Well, not this time.
All right. Let's hear your plan, then.
Just go see what's wrong. See if there's a way to help him win. For Athens. For Drachmi.
If that's all you need, you go check on him.
I really need someone to check on Pithecos, the javelin thrower. If he doesn't win, my business is sunk.
I'll see what's wrong with Pithecos.
Thank you. I'll split the winnings with you if you can sort things out.
Pithecos, Aletis sent me to help you.
Really? Can you perform wonders?
On occasion.
My luck is javelin. It broke. Can you fix it?
Aren't you meant to use the official javelins?
Yes, but it was my lucky one. I can't win without it.
Superstition must be a part of being an Olympic athlete. Under the eyes of the gods and all.
Look. My javelin was hollow as a reed and nearly as light. But it looked just like an Olympic one. If you really want to help, bring me another like it. And I'll win the games for Athens. And Aletis.
Where would I find such a javelin?
Well, you could buy one, I suppose.
Do any of your fellow Olympians have special javelins?
Perhaps.
Don't worry. I'll get you a javelin.
Thanks. Maybe I've still got a chance to win.
Olympics! Breathe in! Ah, can you not taste the excitement in the air?
Are you going to be like this the whole time we're here?
By the gods, yes!
I'll try and win quickly, then.
Come now, you must be feeling something.
I'm just having fun with you. Who wouldn't be impressed?
It is a place of immortal glory. You can be sure Ira and Zeus will be watching your performance closely.
Oh, no pressure then.
Forget that for the moment, and let's enjoy the sights and see what Olympia has to offer. Isn't this magnificent?
It's certainly impressive. Though I am sad we'll be missing the chariot races.
Oh, what I would have given to see that. We should take in the sights and praise the gods to be here at such a time.
Which sights should we see?
There are so many. Let me think. The Temple of Zeus, the Altar of Zeus, and, of course, the Olympic Tree.
I'd like to see the Olympic Tree. You brought me to see a tree?
Not just any tree. This is the sacred tree from which the winner's kotinos are made.
I'd rather have drachmi than a wreath.
A kotinos is no ordinary wreath. The olive branches are harvested by children and taken to the temple of Ira. There, the helenodike, or judges, make the wreaths.
I guess they'll be lighter to carry back to Sparta than gold.
At least you see the practicality, if not the wonder, of the Olympic wreaths.
We're in Olympia. It's only fitting we visit the Temple of Zeus.
I heard it's one of the wonders of the world, and sculpted by your friend, Phidias.
I'd hardly say friend. Even acquaintance might be pushing it.
Can't you just feel the presence of Zeus and Ira when you stand here?
I thought it was the wind.
Don't mock the gods!
My life's been tainted by prophecy and the word of the gods. I've yet to see their hand in anything in this life.
You may not see it, but they have steered you to greatness. You will be a hero for the ages.
At what cost?
Don't think yourself as tortured by the gods, but as molded for greatness by their hands.
I am molded by no one's hands. If the gods know me, they watch in silence.
Come, let's leave this place. Fortunately for you, I have enough faith for the both of us.
We should make an offering to Zeus for good luck in the games.
To think I would see such an offering to the gods in Olympia itself!
I've never seen anything like this.
And this is nothing. On the final day, the Magiros will slaughter 100 bulls for the hecatomb to honor Zeus.
I think I've had enough of the stench of offal and burnt meat.
Well then, I think we have spent enough time here.
Agreed. Let's go. Barnabas?
Yes?
Thank you for this. I hope I wasn't too much of a distraction.
No, it was made better by your company. A flock of harpies couldn't dampen my spirits! We are at the Olympics! You're competing, and I believe you'll win!
This looks like it'll work.
Τραγωδία ανέρεσης εστί, εστιμιασμός, δικαιόμενος είναι ακλονίσει την ισορροπία του πνεύματος.
You sell javelins?
Of course! Lucky you, I still have some left. With the games on, they sell out fast.
But are they any good?
The best! Fly fast and true, rest assured. But they'll cost you.
I'll take one.
Thank you, and may it fly far.
I got you a javelin.
Good. Let's take a look.
Here. Take this.
Hey, this javelin's amazing! Light, easy to handle, and most importantly, looks just like the real thing!
I'm glad I could help. Go with Nike, my friend. I should find the lettuce.
Ήλιος είναι.
Good, you're back. Get it done?
Of course.
Excellent. How about a little bet on our boy, then?
You can never have enough drachmi. This will be an easy bounty.
Oh, that's a lot of drachmi. The event's tomorrow. Make sure you're on time. Where were you? You missed everything! Look at this. What a magnificent throw!
I'm glad I could help. Now, Aletis, for my winnings?
Of course! It was a good day. We all profit.
May your good fortune continue. Do you know Kallipatira?
I don't know her well, but she dotes on her son, and she's always making offerings.
Offerings?
For her husband. She's a pious woman. He's long since crossed the Styx, and she misses him terribly. But we all have our time.
Thank you. You've been a great help. Do you know Kallipatira?
I seen that one, all right. Always hanging around the athletes' tents. Disgraceful, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do.
All those young, oiled, rippling bodies gives you shivers. Muscles everywhere. Disgusting it is. And her a married woman and all.
There's no harm in looking at an attractive man, is there?
Yes, yes, there is. You young ones are always thinking with what's between your legs. And she definitely was. Saw her meet a man regularly on that bench over there.
You saw her meet a man. Thank you. I'm looking for Kallipatira's son. Do you know him?
I should hope so. It's me!
Your mother has been accused of impiety.
What? What's going on? What happened?
Please, calm down.
Calm down? Do you know what they'll do to her?
She's fine for now. She snuck into the stadium to watch you, and I need to prove that she had the right to do it.
If anyone did, it was Mater. Her brothers were champions, as I am now. No one honors the Olympics like her.
Thank you. Sit tight, and I'll prove your mother was in her right to attend the games. The poem, The Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated by Pindaros himself. 2K, always be proud, little one. Your father is the greatest of Pancratian champions. What's this? I have always longed for you. Kallipatira has an admirer. That priestess was in a hurry to carry out her sentence on Kallipatira. I should find them quickly.
Hmm.
Is that a baby or the Omphalos you're eating?
We are gathered here today to carry out the will of the gods. To carry out justice.
Please, you must believe me!
Wait!
You found the evidence you were looking for?
Yes. Kallipatira is the daughter of the Agoras. I found the poem of the Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated to the family by Pindaros.
And this proves her story?
I talked to her son, and people who know her. She is a good woman, who loves the games, and respects the gods. Her family has turned out champions for 3 generations.
Perhaps we have judged her too harshly. Her family has been a credit to the Olympic legacy.
As you say, it would be a shame to tarnish such a proud family name. The gods forgive you. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Nobody deserves such a fate.
Yeah! They'll be on high alert here.
was that?
Are they still breathing?
One hit. That's all it took.
Yeah!
my problem.